to the famous Shamus experience. This is week three of tagging. This is going to be a short week of tagging because I did not tag the first part of this week because it was not worthwhile for me to travel up north to northern Montana to tag some sheep. Economically, it was not worthwhile, so I stayed back in where I'm residing and jumped on a roof for a few days. Roofed a few 20 squares about, and so today I'm driving to our next tagging job, which isn't too far away. I think there's a shearing job too, not sure, but I've been driving for like over an hour now, and I got the wool press behind me, if you can see it. And yeah, looking to make some bucks, some dollars. We're in Harlow now, and it is very windy. And we got the plant set up here, if you can see that. And just dropping off the bagger now. And hopefully we'll get to shearing soon. Right. Today's job is a full shear job, so as you can tell, there's no dividers. Our social distancing barriers are broken down. Hopefully we don't get any Rona.
Tooth method, it wasn't working real well.
You know, I'm the expert in that.
windy days like this, it really sucks being wild.
Oh,
tagging. Look at those chickens. I'm kidding, they're lambs. Finished my third week of tagging, and I only really tagged 2 days. Well, one day sheared a small job, next day we tagged. But the majority of the tagging this week was up north in Montana, and it wasn't worthwhile to bring three people, so I volunteered to stay behind. And I laid down some shingles, so I got paid another way. But the 2 days that I did work, we did a small shearing job for some folks with about 100 head, a little bit more than 100 head. And I put up some personal bests shearing those sheep. Since after that school, and really got down on my handpiece control and keeping the tooth on the hide and keeping a good consistent blow, no stopping, no short load jabs. I'm really just excited for the sheep shearing season to come, because I feel like I'm going to do much, much better in about a month or so. And did one tagging job. But anyways, the numbers from tagging this year. See, I tagged a total of 3,088 sheep or lambs and ewes, and then I sheared a total of 179, and 146 of those were at the shearing school that I went to. But tagged 3,000 head. I only sheared about 5,000 head in the almost five months. Yeah, in the 5 months of shearing I did. So it's kind of interesting of like how many sheep you can tag. And I didn't really work very many days, probably 8 days of tagging, and then I had 3 days of shearing. So 8 days of tagging with 3,000 head of sheep, it's quite interesting. Well, I think I made more money tagging than shearing, comparing myself to the shearing season, the winter and spring. But I feel like this coming winter and spring it's going to be a little different. Well, anyways, if you enjoyed that video, please smash that like button. That's the thing to say nowadays. And if you am curious about my sheep shearing journey and how I will develop, please subscribe to this channel, because I'm not done yet.